Dozens of truck drivers are gathering in Winona for a young truck enthusiast. Around 45 semi-trucks were at Minnesota State College Southeast today for a kid named Declan. Declan's hobby is sitting by the road and waving at semi-trucks. After one truck driver was asked if Declan could sit in his truck, he asked other drivers if they would come visit the kiddo. The idea caught on after he shared it on Facebook, and almost 3,000 shares later, it grew into an event featuring truck drivers all the way from Florida and Texas.
Everybody sitting here right now was one of them kids. And I'm hoping all these kids, we opened up to the public because it got so big, and hopefully everybody that's sitting here right now, the kids walking around, we're letting them blow the horns, look inside the trucks, they're all gonna be that way.
There was also a fire truck as well as a food truck to keep the drivers and guests fed.